One of the most common questions all of us get, whether talking to transition classes, other groups of military, or online, is, when can I apply for a job? The real answer to this in the private sector is much shorter than you think it's going to be. Because that answer is, recruiters and hiring managers generally are focused on immediate needs. So they need somebody in 2 weeks, maybe three, but they don't care about somebody that's not available for much longer. So you shouldn't really be applying for jobs much before 8 to 12 weeks out of your actual planned start date. But that's not the big answer. The big answer is, what should you do so that you don't need to apply for many jobs? Because they're coming after you. And that answer is, you need to do the research to find out about specific jobs that you're interested in, about what you need to do to get those jobs, and checking that wherever you're going to be located. You need to build your network in person, in connecting with people you already know, as well as develop a new network both online and in person. Then you need to go for informational interviews, and you need to connect with the companies you are targeting. You do that on Twitter, you do that on LinkedIn, you do that on Facebook, you do that on their websites. But you need to connect with them. And once you connect with the company and are following them, then you want to start connecting with recruiters and hiring managers, and especially their veteran hiring program, so that they know you're out there, they know you're interested, and you can learn more about them so that you can make yourself a more attractive candidate. Those are the ways that you get the job when you're ready. And don't forget, you can go to job fairs quite early. They're a good form of networking. But on the job boards themselves, look. But not until you're 4 months out or so. Is it really worth putting your resume up there? Because then you want your best resume for the job you actually know you want. And you want to keep that resume updated. Whether you're on clearedjobs.net's job board and have a job agent there, or you do that as well on some other niche job boards, be sure that that resume is your best, that you keep it updated. So, those are the quick and easy answer and the real answer. Good hunting.